to the location of the northernmost temple ever built by the Khmer.
There's got to be some interesting stuff up in those hills. Although it has been raining, so it's not going to be an easy ascent.
Pushing through flooded fields, they arrive at Vat Phou, a breathtaking temple nestled beneath a huge mountain.